Middle-class families are paying the price for Washington's mistakes. Wall Street gets bailouts, while we're stuck with record fuel prices, lost jobs, and rising health care costs. In the state Senate, I stood up to the special interests and big drug companies to fight for working families. In Washington, I'll do the same, ending the corporate tax giveaway so we can start investing in Maine businesses, creating good-paying jobs that can't be exported. I'm Chellie Pingree, and I approve this message.